I like Christian Bailey. He's a great supporter of the arts in this country and young actors and musicians and people kind of starting out.
Yeah,
at a time when you're kind of trying to find your way, it's wonderful to have the support of someone who has such talent in his own field and sort of taste. They are. I'm starting to film here at the moment. I'm rehearsing a film we're shooting, so I certainly won't be going there. But Michelle Williams and Ken Brannan are both from there. I'll have my fingers crossed. I'll be watching at home with a couple of pints and some popcorn. It was wonderful. She's like, I've known Cara a little bit for a while. She's a really fun, like, playful girl. I think that's kind of what they wanted, something kind of. It was really relaxed, actually. It's a wonderful thing about Burberry. They tend to work with people again, and the relationships that Christopher and Mario has are kind of quite relaxed ones. So the whole thing doesn't feel like a sort of. It feels like a sort of enjoyable day.
Yeah, really good. How did it compare working with
Cara to acting? Oh, well, it's a different thing when you're acting. It's you're using different sort of muscles and different parts of them. But they're both brilliant at what they do. So I was very lucky, and both breathtakingly beautiful. So I would say.
And what's the one garment that you think women should not wear? Oh. What is a big no-no?
Oh. That's a really good question. I don't think I have one. I don't know enough about it to have one. All those,
as long as they're in
Burberry. Exactly, there you go, on brand.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. Sorry, one more last.